Beauties. Today I'm here with one of my favorite videos to film. It is a dollar store haul, and a lot of you actually really liked the last one. I didn't think it'd be as popular as it was, so I thought I would film my next one. I have already gone to the dollar store a few times previous to this trip, but not everything I really wanted to show you. Some of them were for crafts, for my DIY videos, so I kind of wanted to keep that secret. So I made a little collective haul of things that I will be able to show you today. So I have a little bit of home decor, I have some odds and ends, I have some beauty things, I have some stocking stuffers, so I'm just gonna get right into it and show you guys what I got. So we will start off with home decor because I'm super excited about this. So I actually got this little tiny wire Christmas tree, and it's like spray painted gold with glitter and has a couple like bigger pieces of silver glitter, and I'm actually hoping to decorate like my front door entrance. I need to get a mirror to completely like finish it, and then I'll put little decor things up, but I thought this would be so cute in front there where I keep my shoes. So super excited about that, and I believe it was only a dollar, if not like no more than three. I think it's the most expensive my dollar store gets. The next thing that I picked up is just this little home decor kind of mirror. It's more of a decorative mirror than one you would actually look in, obviously, just because it is so small. I picked this up because at HomeSense and stuff, it was like $24 for a slightly bigger one than this. This one was only three, so I'm gonna put it in my bathroom. I actually already have the tack up. I put it up and then I decided, oh hey, I should probably film a haul today. So I'm gonna put this up. Like, my bathroom has got one mirror in it, but the wall's really big, and it would be nice to have like a mirror all the way across, but it has a random like plug-in, so I can't really put a full-length mirror, which kind of sucks. So I thought something like this and maybe a towel holder underneath would make it kind of more homey and feel like it's decorated. And the next thing isn't really a home decor item. I guess it kind of is. It sits out in the open. It's one of those like air freshener scents. I can't remember the brand of it. I just took off the plastic when I got home like 20 minutes ago and I can't find it. But anyways, this one is like a gingerbread, Mr. Gingerbread scent. And I've squished the jelly everywhere and made a mess, but this smells so nice. It's more, like, it smells gingerbready, but it smells more of like a Christmas scent, like with some cinnamon and spices in there. And it's just really nice. It was $1.25, so I'm glad I made this purchase. It will be sitting in my bathroom, probably on the back of my toilet. It just smells so nice. And the next two things are kind of random, but I have been looking everywhere for the last 2 weeks for some Christmas sprinkles. The first one's just some bigger red, green, and white sprinkles. And the next one is like, how many? Four different kinds. So there's some Christmas trees, there's some red, green, and blue sprinkles, there's some circle sprinkles, there's some chocolate, like brown, white, and red sprinkles. There's a whole bunch in here. This one was $1.50 and this one was $2. I have some DIYs coming up, so stay tuned for those that needed sprinkles, and Christmas sprinkles just aren't out and around yet, but Dollarama finally got their shit together and they are there. If you're in my area, and those of you who know me know what Dollarama I'm talking about, they have these if you're looking. And to kind of keep with the kitcheny food theme, I went ahead and picked up a lunchbox. In high school and public school, I hated lunchboxes, but now that I walk to work and bring a lunch to work because I am there all day, I thought this thing was like the holy grail. It's just got one big main pocket, and there's like a little pocket that I didn't know I had till today, which is kind of cool. But yeah, I keep my lunch in here and carry it to work. I was just shoving it in my purse, but I have like a little coach sling. Not enough room to fit all the food that I want to eat in the day, so that thing is a lifesaver, and it was only $3. All right, so moving on into the beauty bathroom kind of stuff. The first thing I picked up, and I have tried, this is from one of my previous like little hauls at the dollar store. This is called Laser Easy 3. So it's actually a six pack plus three, so nine, for $3, and it's a three blade razor. These ones at the dollar store usually look terrifying, and I'm not gonna lie, these ones do. They look scary. The blades are kind of far apart, and there's only three of them compared to the five that I'm used to. It also has an aloe and vitamin E strip, but I kid you not, these things are freaking amazing. I pair it with the Olay Satin Care Gelette $3 bottle that I bought at the dollar store also. I was kind of, well, I had a feeling the Olay would be okay, but these I was really skeptical about. I went back to the dollar store and ran into somebody I knew, and I was like, hey, you should probably buy these. I'd let you feel my legs, but that's kind of weird. And yeah, it was weird, by the way. She didn't touch my legs. But these things, honestly, if you guys have these in your dollar store, pick them up. Even if it's just a backup razor, these things are totally worth the $3. I also picked this up just before Halloween. It was $1.50, and it's a pumpkin spice deep cleansing hand soap. This thing smells freaking amazing for $1.50 instead of spending like the, what, $5 on Bath & Body Works foaming pumpkin spice hand soap. I would rather spend this, and it works just the same, and I think you get a lot more in it. So I was super happy about this. I think my dollar store is all sold out of it now. I didn't notice it today when I was in there. Normally my dollar store doesn't have like that huge of a selection of like hair products, body products and stuff like that, like not name brand ones, but I went in and I found a whole bunch of shower gels. So I have this soft soap, juicy pomegranate and mango infusions. I love this and I used it all throughout high school and it just smells amazing. And it's got like little kind of cleansing beads in it and it just feels really nice. I love the smell of this. I also picked up the other soft soap I used throughout high school, and this one is the Citrus Splash and Berry Fusion. It's a very bright and kind of like awakening kind of scent. I really love this in the mornings. And this is my new favorite. I've never tried this before, but it was $3, so I went ahead. It's Olay Fresh Moisture Luscious Orchid, and it's just a cleansing body wash. This, though, smells unreal. I made some DIY Lush shower jellies. If you haven't seen the video, go ahead back into my videos and check it out. It was super easy. I used this one, and it's probably my new favorite thing. It just smells freaking awesome. So the next thing I went ahead and picked up were three facial cleansing wipes. So one is in vanilla extract, the next one's in white tea, and the last one is in chamomile extract. So I got 75 wipes for $3, and they're all supposed to be really calming, and the packaging is freaking adorable. Like if I got this in a stocking stuffer, I would not be able to tell it's from the dollar store. Obviously they would remove that dollar store sticker, but it's got like full on like info on the back and it's shiny and looks awesome. It looks like actually like a Christmas set. So this is awesome. So I might use this as a stocking stuffer, but I think I want to try it. The last time I bought facial wipes there, I used the ones I used to use in high school, which are like a white package and it's makeup cleansing wipes. They were really drying and not as good as I remembered. So I have high hopes for these. Hoping they'll be better at least than the other ones. And lastly are the stocking stuffers. These are actually for my boyfriend. He doesn't really watch my videos, but he was there for one of the items I picked up, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you that one first. He walked by this mug, and it's just like a mason jar with like the screw-on lid and a straw, but it also has a cute little mustache on it. I don't know if he's gonna use this. Like, I don't know if he just like pointed at it and was like, haha, that's funny, like that's cute. But I was like, oh, maybe he'll like that, so I'm gonna put it in a stocking stuffer. I don't think he knows I picked it up though, but anyways. This was only $1.50. The mustache is kind of scratching off, so I may have to repaint it on, but not a big deal. And next, I just picked him up a body wash. Like I said, my Dollarama is really stepping it up with their name brand body washes. So this is the Irish Spring body wash. It is the Gear Advanced Performance. So they have two there, the original Irish Springs and then this one. This one smelled way better. It smells a little bit more fresher and like a younger kind of scent. The old Irish Spring my dad used throughout all of my childhood, I think he still uses it, so I can't have that smell my boyfriend, that's just weird for me. So this one actually smells amazing and has like little cleansing beads in it, so that'll be in his stocking. And today, I've never ever smelled the perfumes in there. They're only like, yeah, both of these are $3, so these are colognes. One is called Amplify, and it says, Our Impression of Lacoste Lie. So these are like knockoff scents. He won't know the difference. He will just smell it, and if he likes it, he likes it. If he doesn't, he doesn't. He doesn't care about name brands. But he won't know these are from the dollar store. You can peel off the sticker on the bottom. This smells amazing. This smells like a really fresh, clean, like high-end kind of scent. And the next one is called Explode. So this says, Our Impression of Victor and Ralph Spice Bum. Never heard of it. No idea what the original smells like, but this smells really nice and warm and kind of like, honestly, I explain it as it smells like a guy I want to cuddle up to. It is such a nice warm scent for $3, well $6 between the two. Stocking stuffers, like last year I bought a really expensive name brand ones and it adds up really, really quickly. But just to have some little box in his stocking, I think is going to be great. He's not going to know the difference, like I said. So if you're ever at the dollar store, stop and smell the cheap perfumes and colognes. There was actually some nice perfumes there, but I decided not to buy for myself today. That'll be another trip, and I will film that as well. And I totally just realized I forgot one home decor. I was sitting on it. So I, like I said, I've been getting the like my front entrance kind of way ready and ready for Christmas, but ready in general. I don't have a mat. My old mat got ruined. So when I was there, in the Christmas aisle, there was this beautiful mat. So a nice big reindeer, and I think it says Happy Holidays. Yeah, Happy Holidays up in the corner there. And it is adorable. It looks perfect in front of my door. That's why there's no tags on it. It was $3. But this mat's like a big, decent size. Like, fills the whole screen here. And I don't know if you can hear me. But anyways, the mat's a big, decent size for $3. And just to have something cute to throw your shoes on, like all my shoes go in this like organizer thing. That was me opening drawers, by the way. So all my shoes go in there, but like a lot of time my friends or my boyfriend come over, like they don't have a compartment in my shoe organizer, so they can put their shoes on there. And it just looks fancy. It looks like I've got my life together, which I don't. But anyways, guys, that was everything for my Dollarama haul. If you like these, please remember to give this video a thumbs up, and I will definitely film my next ones. And if you have any comments, questions, concerns, or requests, please leave them down below. And until my next video, guys, please check out any of the other two. And thanks for watching. Bye.